What is up, YouTube? Ruben here, and today I'll be riding a 5858, a 2014 New Flyer XM40.
We actually passing Rosemead Boulevard right now.
And today I'll be riding again 5858, a 2014 New Flyer XM40, and I'll be taking the bus from. I'll be taking the bus from Lost Road. I'll be taking the bus from Washington Boulevard and Los Robles Avenue, and I'll be getting off at Westfield Santa Anita in Arcadia. We're gonna turn left on Michelinda Avenue. Right now, we are approaching Michelinda Avenue and Foothill Boulevard.
Once you get that green arrow, which
we did, we're gonna turn left on Michelinda Avenue. Now turning left on Michelinda Avenue. We're gonna be on Michelinda Avenue and we're gonna turn right on Sierra Madre Boulevard, and we're gonna enter the city of Sierra Madre. The final stop for Pasadena is gonna be Sierra Madre Boulevard and Michelinda Avenue. Yes, I am ready to record buses. That's why I began recording at Rosemead Boulevard. I was supposed to record the bus. I was supposed to record a bus from Los Robles, but I didn't do that. But now that's more quieter, I can go ahead and just film it. We're passing Orange Grove Avenue right now. I don't have the map with me right now. Next stop is Michelinda Avenue and Ramona Avenue. And then the next stop will be Sierra Madre Boulevard and Michelinda Avenue in Sierra Madre. And that's a stop for La Salle High School. Now turning right on Sierra Madre Boulevard. Next up is Sierra Madre Boulevard and Sunnyside Avenue in Sierra Madre. I think we're picking up one person at Sunnyside Avenue. Now you can connect there with the 487, and that will take you to Santa Anita Avenue. There's one person watching a video, but the volume is not actually up or in use by headphones, which is great. I don't want to get any distraction. We're in Sierra Madre Boulevard right now.
Sierra Madre and Lima, followed by Sierra Madre and Hermosa.
Next stop is Lima Avenue, and that is the stop for. I'm not sure, but there it is. Sierra Madre Public Library. while I ride the bus in Sierra Madre. We got some apartments. We got Villa Madre apartments right here. We got Taco Ensenada at Lima Avenue right here. That's the bus stop for it. We're now in downtown Sierra Madre. You got a fire station right there. You got some restaurants right here. You got Frontier Hardware from Arnold's right here. We're approaching Hermosa Avenue right now. Next stop is Baldwin Avenue and Sierra Madre Boulevard, and that's a stop for Sierra Madre Elementary School.
Approaching Baldwin and Sierra Madre.
We're going to be on Sierra Madre Boulevard and we're going to turn left. We're not actually going to turn left. I meant to turn right on Baldwin Avenue. You got Berkshire Hathaway, California Properties and Home Services right there. You got the Sierra Madre Playhouse.
Your safety, watch your step when exiting the bus.
You also got the Chase Bank right here. You got Ball and Jewelers right here. And that's all we have for downtown Sierra Madre. Now turning right on Baldwin Avenue.
Let me switch seats now.
Ooh. Not good at balancing right here. Now leaving Baldwin Avenue and Sierra Madre Boulevard, and the next stop is Baldwin Avenue and Orange Grove Avenue. We were stopping. Oh, we're picking up one person. I think he's gonna miss the bus, but he made it. Now leaving Baldwin Avenue and Sierra Madre Boulevard. Burgundy on Baldwin Avenue. Next stop is Orange Grove Avenue. We're going to be on Baldwin Avenue and we're going to turn left on Photo Boulevard. And we're going to turn right to stay on Baldwin Avenue. And then we're going to turn left on Huntington Drive. And then we're going to turn left to get... I can't talk right now. But we're going to get access to Westfield Santa Anita. And I'll be boarding off at Westfield Santa Anita. Next stop is Baldwin Avenue. Actually, the next stop is Photo Boulevard and Baldwin Avenue. Now turning left on Photo Boulevard. We're going to be on Photo Boulevard and we're going to turn right to stay on Baldwin Avenue. Next stop is Baldwin Avenue and Colorado Boulevard, and that's a stop for the LA Arboretum. Although there's another one that also serves the Arboretum. We're now in the city of Arcadia. Thank you. stop is Baldwin Avenue and Arboretum Drive. And that is the stop for the LA Arboretum. And we're actually passing the Arboretum, Zay Botanical Garden. Right as you pass Arboretum Drive, you'll find Santa Anita Racetrack. No, I'm not going to Santa Anita Racetrack. And in the racetrack, you'll find some horse games right there. Next stop is Santa Anita Fashion Park. Next stop is going to be Santa Anita Fashion Park. Right over there in Westfield Santa Anita, I'll be boarding off at the bus station, Westfield Mall Santa Anita bus station. The next stop is Santa Anita Fashion Park. We're going to be on Baldwin Avenue. Or actually, when we pass the stop, we're going to turn left on Huntington Drive. And the next stop is Huntington Drive and Baldwin Avenue, and you can connect through with Metro Line 79 and 264. And you can also take the Foothill Transit 187 to Azusa Downtown Metro Gold Line Station. Although I may take Foothill Transit 188 from Azusa to Montclair. It is what it is. I think we're at Santa Anita Fashion Park right now. I don't know why. And the doors are open. Oh, I know. I think it's due to traffic congestion, because there's a lot of traffic on that intersection of Baldwin Avenue and Huntington Drive. Ignore the dogs. Okay, we're about to turn left on Huntington Drive. I'll be signing off when we approach the intersection to enter Westfield Santa Anita. Even though I already took a photo when we left Los Robles Avenue and Washington Boulevard. Right at this intersection, you got a Chase Bank right here, you got a 76 gas station. And that's it. No, I'm not going to El Monte. I took the bus to El Monte before, but I'm not going this time. I'm going to Westfield Santa Anita. I'll be bus fanning at the bus station and probably go to Santa Anita. Because I remember going there when I was a kid, and we used to watch movies at the AMC Theater. And no, I'm not going to AMC Theater this time. Wait for that green arrow. Here we are. Green arrow. Now turning left on Huntington Drive. Thank you. You can also connect through the Arcadia Transit Green Line. Although I'm not taking Arcadia Transit. Okay, we're next up is Westfield Santa Anita, and that's it. That is a ride from Washington Boulevard and Los Robles Avenue. Next up is Westfield Mall, Santa Anita, and that's it. That is a ride from Washington Boulevard and Los Robles Avenue all the way to Westfield Santa Anita. Thank you guys for watching. Please be sure to hit the subscribe button and also hit the bell icon, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.
Stop requesting. Please use your correct. Your safety, watch your step when entering the bus.